I was walking down the street, minding my own business, then I saw her.
Her being?
Sheila.
And what happened next, sir?
Well, her eyes locked briefly, and I came to the conclusion that the attraction was mutual.
And what happened next, sir?
I exposed myself.
You exposed yourself, sir?
That is as close as I usually get to a beautiful woman, Your Honor. I'm not a handsome man in the bright sunlight.
And what happened next, Mr. Holston?
She took my hand and led me upstairs to her apartment.
A strange woman grabbed you by the hand and led you to her place?
Yes, Your Honor.
What were you thinking?
Only that I should follow.
And you did not know that she was a prostitute?
No. Next thing I know, the police are charging in, and I'm chained to a dwarf smoking a Camel.
Your witness.
This woman stated that before she grabbed your hand, she said to you 300, at which point you nodded.
I thought she was guessing my weight.
He never said anything about office expansion. That was my mistake.
And how do you make such a mistake, Jimmy?